Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to my channel. This is Faded here, and I've been getting quite a few questions about the 8.1 upgrade from Windows 8 that basically lowered the resolution on a lot of programs. Some programs do it, others don't, but I can show you right here in Google Chrome real easily that it does have a lowered resolution. And I can also load up Steam, and you can see even better how the resolution is just totally degraded. This normally runs at 1080p, and it's running at like 720, but it looks like 480. Here we go. So if you want to fix this, you just right-click the desktop, go to Personalize at the bottom, and then at the bottom left, you will see Display. Click Display, and it'll open up another menu. And you'll see at the top it says change the size of all items, and then right under that it'll say let me choose one scaling level for all my displays. You check that box and then make sure it's set to medium and hit apply, and then it's going to ask you to sign out, and then once you sign back in it'll be exactly how you had it before. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like the video and subscribe, and y'all have a great one.